Shamone. We just got into Pearl Harbor. Just gonna walk around. Here at Waiheli Outlet Stores, and I have to say the parkings are really crappy. I'm just going to the store. So our food just arrived. We're here at Max Restaurant and babe went crazy. Okay, let me show you mine. This is long silog. We got the longanisa, which is like a Filipino sausage, two eggs and garlic powder. Angelica got the same, but she got the scrambled egg. This one is, what's this made? Beef sinigang, so it's beef stew with tamarind. You got the sisig. My tofu. I always order that in the Philippines. And that's the crab, fried rice, and pancit canton, which is new. And I got calamansi jelly. Hectic. I don't know how we're gonna finish this, but I think we'll take away some of it at home. So we just got back from a massive feast. Now, just us two because babe wants to rest. Just gonna quickly go to Victoria's Secret and buy something or have a look.
Buy something,
she says. I haven't been vlogging much because I've been driving. A lot of the footage will be Angelica shot. Venturing out on our own. This is the first holiday. Well, it's actually our second holiday. It's quite good at her age. She's a lot more involved. I don't have to run around after her. She actually follows what I tell her to do most of the time. Even the main street in Waikiki is about a 5-minute walk from our apartment that we're staying at. Oh my god, this is heavy. I need a smaller camera for vlogging things like this. People are staring at me because I have my camera pointing at my face and I'm talking. There's a lot of these shops, ABC stores. They're kind of like 7-Eleven. Just warm it up! Nice, just warm it up! So I'm finally trying pineapples on the third day. Okay, they're not bad. I'm just more satisfied. Something healthy in me.